Okay, so we have this defrost problem. It's not defrosting correctly. Thermostats seem good.
Yes.
Make sure when you put it back, put that back, hanging out into the ice maker. This has a diagnostic mode function, but it's not functioning correctly. We have it shut off right now, but we tried the diagnostic mode and it's not functioning correctly. So I'm thinking it's going to be that control board in there. So I've got two tabs that hold this in. I'm going to check the connections, look for burnt components. This is likely going to be the defrost relay. There's two relays, one's probably going to be the fan, one's going to be the heater. That big one's probably the heater. And supposedly these boards have to be programmed once you get them in. They have to be programmed. And programming instructions.